now, what do we have here? A Superstar 5. What's up, my dudes? It's Chester here, coming at y'all with a maximum exposure video. The homies and I were on a nice little win streak on the threes at the stage. And then what do you know? We've seen a Superstar 5 pull up on us. Keep in mind that my squad is full of all-star threes and even lower reps than that. But you already know I ain't scared of no Superstar 5, man. So you can see right here, he's a 98 slasher. And luckily I matched up against him, man. I got a 90 slasher on me. And for this game, man, I'm running with a shot creator and a glass cleaner. And as you can see, he has 2 point forwards with him, man. Now, even though they had higher rep and higher overalls, we couldn't back down, man. As you can see, we get an easy dunk to start it off. Nice little start for us, man. Now, I knew they were going to go to their Superstar 5 right away because he's obviously supposed to be their best player. And we got a little caught up. My glass was in the paint and this guy gets an easy bucket, man. But off rip, as you can see from this clip, man, their defense wasn't even good, bro. Like, look, they gave me a wide open dunk. Ah! And to start things off, my glass was playing a bit nervous because, you know, it's a Superstar 5. But, you know, I told him, I'll steal it from him right now. Want to see it? Bitch. See?
Wow.
See? See?
Damn, beast. 98 don't mean a thing. SS5 don't mean a thing.
It doesn't mean anything, dude. It just means he's been playing more than me. Guess what happens after, man? We get another steal, and you know, that's easy in the transition. Look, they leave this glass cleaner wide open, man. These guys are dumb. Right here, man, my defense slips. Yeah, you could blame that one on me. So he scores his first points of the game. But guess what, man? Like I told y'all earlier, their defense is fucking trash. Look at this. Yeah! Can someone tell me if they're just gonna let me have a dunk contest mid-game or what? Nah, man, I'm just fooling. But right here, we fuck up again, man. This wide open three. Bangers. But once again, man, their transition defense is just horrible, bro. Like right here, look, I passed it a bit late. That's my bad. But it's not a big deal though, because our glass is way too big and it's easy buckets, man. But I decided to make this video to expose like people who have higher rep. Like look, some of them are like this, man. Like they just spam fucking square. They just spam the fucking steal and hope to get lucky, man. It's not even like they're good or anything. As you can clearly see, this guy's fucking garbage. Like he doesn't even know how to play. Like he's spamming square when I don't even have the ball, and it leaves my glasses cleaner wide open in the paint for an easy dunk. But yeah, like I said, man, just because someone's Superstar 5 or Legend or Superstar 3 doesn't mean they're good at the game. It doesn't mean you can't guard him. Like right here, I can already tell he's gonna drive and I risked it, but I knew my teammate was there for the block, so it wasn't even a big deal. Hold on, let me get this green light, baby. But yeah, man, as I was saying, rep does not matter. It's all about IQ and how well you know how to play the game of basketball. The majority of the people who are high rep in this game don't even know how to play. They just make the most OP players, or they just get carried by other people and they just sit there and play for hours on end every day, and that's why they're such a high rep. But it doesn't mean you can't beat them, you know. Sometimes I actually find it harder to beat pros and all-stars than superstars, because I already know if I'm going up against a superstar playmaker, he's just gonna try to break my ankles, so all I do is hold L2 and just stay in my place, because I already know they're just trying to get that ankle breaker, and if I just stay in my place, they're gonna come back all the time, and that's easy clamps. I guess what I'm trying to tell y'all is to never go into a game scared, thinking that you have no chance. I mean, 2K needs to fix the way that people get rep, because nowadays it's like impossible to lose rep and it's way too easy to just gain rep and look like you're good, but at the end you're really trash. I really hope that they improve the rep system in 2K18 by making it so that it's all about how much you win compared to how much you lose. That way we really know who the winners are and who the best players are, you know what I mean? Now don't get me wrong, some people with high rep are really good at the game. A lot of them are, but I'm just saying that some of them are really trash and they don't deserve the rep that they have. Like these dudes don't even know how to watch the shot clock and they get a shot clock violation. But anyways, man, I just made this video to show you guys all how some all-stars manned up and didn't get scared and beat some superstars, and what better way to end it than with a splash from the glass cleaner, you know? Alright, man, that's gonna do it for the video. Leave a like if you ain't a dyke. Subscribe to join the tribe.